Just showing in this video, taking off a bottom bracket that I can't get off by hand with a half-inch impact gun and the bottom bracket tool on the end. I wouldn't recommend doing this because I've actually rounded off the teeth on this tool before doing this. But see how it goes here. Sorry for all the vibration, but it worked.